New tonight, former State District Judge Rudy Delgado pled not guilty to all charges before a federal judge today. Court documents show a superseding indictment had been filed stating the conspiracy and federal bribery charges. Through his attorneys, Delgado pled not guilty on all counts. Jury selection is scheduled to begin September 10th.